先生是有的。
请全体起立奏国歌。
Please stand for the national anthem.齐民庆圣诞，
愿雪飞舞迎新年，
满怀喜悦岁末回首，我们有太多的骄傲值得珍藏，
豪情满怀岁月期盼，我们有更多的挑战值得期待，欢迎各位同仁宾朋来到贤士金融集团一年一度的圣诞新年晚宴，欢迎。
Welcome to 2018 Shanghai Financial Group's Christmas and New Year Party.
今夜，伴随着充满着翩翩飞舞的热血，庆圣诞迎新年的喜气荡漾在街头巷尾和人们的心头。贤士金融温哥华、渥太华、多伦多全体同仁、家属与多伦多华人主流媒体的朋友们齐聚一堂，检阅贤士2018年。所获得的丰硕成果，分享丰收喜悦。下面，让我们跟随短片，一起回顾2018年公司走过的光辉历程。2018年春天，贤士金融在多伦多、温哥华、渥太华三地举办了大型务虚迎春新年联谊晚会，答谢新老客户与各界朋友。盛宴当晚，各地三级政要、华社代表、社区名流、新老客户代表以及各大新闻媒体盛装隆重出席。集团公司总裁钱生林先生发表新春答谢感言，感谢大家鼎力支持，表示贤士金融人立得更加金融国，万象更新的2019年，携手并进，共创美好辉煌的明天。
有请。
Please give a warm welcome to Mr. Sheng Linxian to come on stage for a short opening speech.
So first of all, I have to say English, but only a few words. So thank you for coming, Mike, Emily, Ted, and of course, other people. 谢谢大家的光临。你们大家是不是感觉到时间过得真快呀？这一晃又是一年，去年那个时候呢好像就在昨天，那我们现在2018年即将画上句号。那我们今天公司呢开了一天会，那么贤士金融的今年的业绩先跟大家报告，就像一个学生似的要报告个成绩单。 We'll tell the report cards, the report cards。 所以成绩单呢，现在2018年保险公司的副总裁刚过过午餐，我们贤士金融公司连续第8年做到了全国业绩第一，这里面有我们全体同仁的辛勤努力，有社会媒体各界朋友的大力支持，否则没有我们今天。大家知道，做一个生意做1年3年可以，要长期做下去，只要不倒就是好的。那么我在我们的同行中间呢，可以看起来像走马灯似的走走进进。今年呢 这个华人社区也发生了一些变化，那么我们在这里面呢为这些变化而高兴。这个行业从明年开始将会更干净更规范，那么我们呢在这里面也为这个行业的发展，为华人服务的健康发展保持衷心的欣慰。好了，那这个咸湿金融从1999年成立到现在，我从1991年入行到现在，明年就是2019年。这个19年和18年相比，大家都知道在国际环境中在大的方面都有很多的困难，但是我们这个行业做什么呢？做安全保证。那么我在这个工作中间呢，我说如果还有来生我还做这一行。现在你是新入行的还做这一行，为什么呢？这一行不仅仅实现了社会价值，更主要实现了自我价值。那这两个价在一起呢，人生还有什么可期望的呢？也就是在我们这个行业中为大家提供的服务，我首先第一次在公众场合用4句话和大家总结一下。我们提供的服务呢，就是资本激励中的税务天堂，金融海啸中的诺亚方舟，退休生活的世外桃源，资产传承的康庄大道。大家对我们的行业不了解，光做保险一条腿，所以说在2年前我们创办了加拿大第一财富银行。这2年来，第一财富银行为我们华人社区，尤其是我们的客户，提供了更广泛更有力的金融服务，做成了我们在资本运作中更方便，叫我们大家退休更安逸，资产传承更干净。那么在这里面呢，我们预祝2019年这个猪年来临的时候，我们大家各家安享吉祥富有。那么我们在这里再次感谢大家的来临，希望大家能够做过一个非常愉快的晚上。 Next year is the year of pig. The pig represents rich.
Let me mark it down.
Represents honest. Represents working hard. Not working hard, it's lazy. But we will make 2019 one of the best year ever in our history. So let's wish everybody a good evening, a Merry Christmas, and a Happy New Year. Thank you.
And thank you to all of you for coming and celebrate the traditional nice Christmas and Happy New Year for everybody. And before I'm going to give you a couple of ideas, a couple of thoughts about my impression about the past year and the beginning of the new, which is not far away. I'd like to introduce you two new faces which are in this room. One of them is Richard Lee. And Richard, please join me here. And the other one is Jianfeng Duan. Please come here up. I cannot start this speech before I have a picture with them. Up. Yeah. For a reason. Very nice people, very good people. They did the paperwork with me, even though they give me a lot of hard time, especially she gave me a lot of hard time, until I finished. And my ambition was to have them on the job by the end of this last week. And it's happened. But I want them to have a remembering. This is their first attendance of the meeting with all our agency here. And I want them to remember that these pictures, guys, make some pictures. I want to have one on my desk. We're going to send them some. This picture means it's going to be void and null if you don't do well for the kind of work I did for you guys. This is going to be your marking year. You have an excuse, you start some time ago, a couple of weeks before, He just started now. I arranged that on my free time, I'm going to come to put him on the system to make sure he didn't have an excuse starting with January the 2nd. Thank you very much, guys. And believe me, I'm going to watch you because I count on you. This year we did well, but we're going to do very well. And I told John Davidson, which is our boss, is our vice president, he said, how about you have here some two new names? He has the names of all everybody in our office. And I said, this lady is a dynamite. She is 10 years in the business with a big company, and she wants to prove herself that she is much better than we was beginning. Him is a super, guys. The super means second time I see him in my life. Because I sent him the email how to do. He did it like nothing. It looks to me like he applied with 10 insurance companies before us because he did it so fast and very well, with no mistakes. Thanks a lot. Thank you very much to you. And remember, these pictures are going to be burned. Cancelled and null if you don't do well in the first quarter this 2019. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you for coming. Be careful. Guys, what can I say after all of this introduction? First of all, change here to everybody. That's what I understand. What can I say after this nice, elaborated presentation which was done on the screen? And how much good words you can do or super words you can say to a legend? When I say Shen Lin Xian, for me, he's a legend. He's more than 27 years in the business. Looks like it was yesterday, going with his Ford Fusion little car. And she says, Ted, can you come with your car? Because I have an appointment, and I don't want to show up in front of the house with my little one. Anyway, we did well, actually, he didn't tell me the truth sometime. He says, Ted, you see this car? He has a very nice car. He says, I bought it second hand. I said, no, I don't believe that. It looks to me like it's brand new. He doesn't want to say that he paid a lot of money on it, you know? So that is his level as of today. Anyway, guys, what can I say? We did well this year, taking in consideration, remember this word, taking in consideration the changes that was taking place in insurance industry and within London life too. Because we all are in the same boat. And if you know how you did, I'm not gonna use any names, you did well, but I want you to understand something. We all together in this room, marketers, advisors, we all are on the same boat. And none of you can sink half of the boat. We sink all together, or we survive all together. And the point is that we want to survive, and not only to survive, we want to do better and better. Yes, last year we did better, as I mentioned, taking into consideration the transformation, the changes in all kinds of areas, including the transformation of our old building where we are working now, even though we have some trouble there. But it's still in working, it's gonna be fixed. But we did pretty well considering, because sometimes when I talk to my boss to home office, always I complain. I said, we don't do very well. I don't know what's happened, something is wrong. We need some big carrots to make them running well. And Shen Lin actually was a witness when I said that. And he says, what are you talking about? Your office is still number one in the country. Means, yes, the whole company is not London Life. They drove a little bit because the new product or introduction was introduced last year just to reflect our friends from Ottawa, the tax system, which maybe was good for them, not so good for us. But that was a kind of roadblock. On the other way, we have so many changes, again, introduced to regulation by the government. Because if I look now, I send to these two guys some forms. And if I look at the application, we have more additions to the application and forms or kind of questions than the pages in the application. Which it's hard to do it. I get confused sometimes, and you do. So I can say in a couple of words, you have an excuse, but not an excuse not to do better in the coming years. We are going to have now next year a kickoff meeting. I'm going to talk in one-on-one to each of you to make sure that you understand where you stand and how we do. So overall, all I can say, Welcome to the Christmas party. Happy New Year, guys. Enjoy the evening and don't forget just this logo. If I ask you at the end, how was the party? You must say, eat well, drink well, sleep at the police station. Means be careful how much you drink. Because the police are all over and with no reason they can stop you. And if you poof on that balloon, regardless how much alcohol you have your license driver suspended for some time. So just be careful. Handle the wine is on the table, enjoy it, and let's have a good time. Thank you, man.
See, people say, when do you retire?
Last week.
他是我的老师，在1991年交给我挣了第一块钱，那么在14年前退休了，要请我吃饭。我说你这好几年没见你干什么呀？他说你知道吗？我今年退休了。我说 Congratulations, very good. 大家想一想，14年前退休。现在是 London Life 派过来的，叫中国上叫驻地干部，哎，派过来工作，然后呢给我们帮助服务，所以说他是我的叫做吃水不忘开井人，他是我的哎老师，永远记住开我们 channel， thank you。
去年田正京跟大家宣布了，我晋级成为合伙人了，不是副总。去年这个文学奖，就诺贝尔文学奖，石黑一雄先生有句话是2018年一直让我深思的。然后呢，今年到年底了，我给大家分享一下。如果今天来的老朋友有人记得，我们公司的同事们，你们还记得田先生曾经说过一句话 ：“If I have another life, I still choose life insurance。”如果我还有来生，我仍然选择保险事业。应该今天来的很多朋友都还记得，钱先生曾经在几年前在伦敦理财集团的表彰大会上，当着我们所有西人华人同事的面说过这样一句话，也给今天来的很多朋友分享过这句话。去年的诺贝尔文学奖获得者叫石黑一雄，他是日裔英国人，他5岁的时候跟着父母到了英国，所以在海外长大。然后呢，去年他拿了诺贝尔文学奖，他说过这样一句话：人生总会有那么一个时刻，什么时刻呢？就是你会说出这样一句话的时刻。这句话是什么呢？我给大家讲一下。 That is me， 这就是我。 That is my choice， 这就是我的选择。人生总会有这样的一个时刻，你会说出这样一句话。所以今年呢，我因为大家都知道，今年刚才穆然给大家讲了，就是今年这个贸易战呀，众所周知的各种原因啊，就很复杂。咱们今天呢，虽然来了一众媒体朋友，也没必要给媒体做广告， 是吧？咱们也不再聊这些话题，但是整体来说比较 tough， 就各种各样的事情导致我们各行各业今年有一点比较 tough 的感觉。那怎么样激励你前进？我就在想那句话，今年经常有的时候我在想。然后钱先生几年前曾经讲过那样的一句话，我不知道大家有没有感觉到，实际上它的高度是一致的，它的内涵是一致的。所以我想给大家讲的意思是，像石黑一雄先生这种拿到诺贝尔文学奖，在全世界文学创作这个代表里面那是佼佼者，在那个领域里面，那么钱先生在咱们金融理财行业里面，他能够说出这样一个比较朴素的话，但是蕴含的哲理是一模一样的程度。那大家有没有去想过，为什么我们做的不如钱先生这么好？一直到今天，我们全体从业人员加起来，咱们公司仍然没有钱先生一个人的业绩高。为什么？大家想一想。我觉得没有任何理由。刚才邵博士跟我说他失言了，去年他说他今年要达到 MDRT 啊 COT 啊，但是他今年业绩没有达到理想。我说不要紧，来日方长，明年继续奋斗。但是实际上我想告诉你，我们都很会演，你说的我说的是假的，你的时间不多了，快要退休了，好好努力吧。我的路还长一点，所以我们每个人都要积极的向钱先生学习，有困难不要怕，找组织。谢谢。
Winner of Outstanding Performance Award is Kevin. 杰出业绩奖 Winner of Outstanding Performance Award is Louis Ma. 杰出业绩奖 Winner of Outstanding Performance Award is Kramer Wang.下面我们请出行政支持奖 Administration Support Awards goes to Trista Wu。现在请我们闲事金融所有的经纪和我们的员工一起上台合影，大家一起合影。
Thank you.
请我的颁奖嘉宾和我们的获奖人就座。
啊，光芒万丈，去年得了500分，他没选手。恭喜恭喜。
Oh, now I got, from the crowd, I got one. This is the one.
Wow.
Wow.
Raffle ticket, right? Raffle ticket? Oh, who has a number?
Yeah.
100237.
Wow.
刘先生给我凑了一个很大的大奖，然后我在这边祝福大家在新的一年谈谈演员事业轰轰烈烈，谢谢。谢
谢。坐下。
Don't cry for me, Argentina.